Veteran actress Neena Gupta has been a part of Indian cinema for over four decades. From her debut film Adharshila in 1982 to begging the National Award for Woh Chokri in 1994 to becoming household name as an actor and director with the TV series Saans, in the late 90s, she has always entertained the audience. Neena, who has often made head turn with her irreverent lifestyle, shocked everyone in 2017 when she took to social media and confessed openly that she was out of work. A comeback for the talented actress happened soon, with Veeryade Wedding and Badhai Ho. Since then, she has had a busy second innings. Badhai Ho is a classic film, people can watch it 10 times. I feel fortunate to be a part of the film. It changed my life a lot. The film became a hit. Too many people watched it and liked my performance. If it was not a hit, then I would not have got the chance to sit here and give interviews. All this change happened because the movie became a hit. Acting is a profession where you are always thinking if you'll get work in the future or not. This is a strange profession. Today you have lots of work, but tomorrow you might be sitting idle. Sometimes you feel lost. So yes, I still have that fear of being out of work. But it does not mean I will stop working. I believe in working hard and moving ahead, Neena told IANS. Neena Gupta's latest release in Shubh, Mangal, Zyada, Saavdhan, a gay rom-com where she plays the mother of one of the male protagonists. She paired with her Badhai Ho co-star Gajraj Rao in the film. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.